Nearly 40% of seniors living in northeastern Pennsylvania are living alone, often leading to loneliness and other issues, but local organizations are coming together to address isolation among older adults. Find out more this month on Keystone Edition Health, Older Adult Isolation. Call in live with your questions Monday, December 27th at 7 on WVIA TV and on the WVIA app.